of the game, please welcome Sergeant Michael Aguero. Sergeant First Class Michael Aguero enlisted in the Army Reserve as a Civil Affairs Specialist in Kansas City, Missouri in 2003. While he was assigned to the 418th Civil Affairs Battalion, he deployed to Iraq in support of the Department of State on a provincial reconstruction team, as well as various civil affairs teams. In 2010, he began recruiting for the Army, and later in Fort Wayne, where he was assigned to the 417 Recruiting Center. Sergeant First Class Aguero is a graduate from the Defense Language Institute in Monterey, California, and will finish earning his bachelor's degree at the end of the year in business administration. The Comet organization and our fans would like to thank you for and other objects may fly to the spectator area and can be dangerous and can cause serious injury. Please be alert at all times when you are in the spectator area. Indy, icing.
Hey, full
strength.
You have to jump. There is no way around. You have to jump.
Fans, allies, and partners, first comic goal of the game. If you're seated in section 201, we'll find set 3. Congratulations, you just won an easy gift card, courtesy of Partners First Credit Union.
And to the Comet, Tuesday, November 15th, from 6:30 to 8 p.m. at Applebee's, North Clinton.
The Comets are proud to have Luke and Helen Miller, Fort Wayne Komets and Optimal Performance Sports, as your official healthcare providers of the team. They'll win the Comets game. Indy.
Thank you.
upgrade your load to time this sophisticated and all-around running and crafted jewelry and come around at Glenmore Square.
Indy and Isaac. Fans are Russell Bowl on the last play. Goal light was turned on inadvertently. Fans, for your attention to the Coliseum video board for the Napa Spark Plug Shuffle. Comets, Isaac.
penalty.
I wish we could get a picture of him.
rock.
What the fuck?